being an artist, now that I realize that I'm an artist, I feel it's a great responsibility. Not only am I looking at the history of the Aboriginal people in North America and the spirit of the animals, but I have to, you know, I represent my home. I represent Fort Mackay, my home community. But I only represent them as an individual. I don't speak for the people in that regard, but I speak of an affection that I have for the people. So as an artist, I'm an individual within a community.
Ah, 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 ah